A very happy morning to my cute little children. So here we are with class 3 subject mathematics and our chapter subtraction. Topic checking subtraction using addition. Yes, now we can check that our answers are correct or not. This is part 5. So let's start. Example. Okay. See, we can easily check the subtraction using addition. See, example, subtract 1713 from 3893. So let's start now. I will write 3893 minus 1713. So 1713. Okay, kiddos. So now, come on. 3 minus 3 is 0. 9 minus 1 is 8. 8 minus 7 is 1. And 3 minus 1 is 2. Now, is my answer correct or wrong? How will I come to know? So now I will show you the method. See, जो भी हमारा difference आता है, the difference which we get, we will write it here. Okay? The difference we will write here. Now come on, let's start. 2180. So 2180. करेक्ट. डिफरेंस जो था हमने यहाँ पर लिख दिया 2180. ओके, नाउ 1713. आई विल राइट 1713 हियर एज इट इज. नाउ 1713. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर एडिशन. हम अब इन दोनों को एड कर देंगे. सो 3 plus 0 is 3, 8 plus 1 is 9, 7 plus 1 is 8, एंड 2 plus 1 is 3. एंड आपने कुछ नोटिस किया? डिड यू नोटिस समथिंग? दैट 3893 वी गॉट हियर. इट मीन्स आवर आंसर इज करेक्ट. दिस आंसर इज करेक्ट. सो दिस इज हाउ वी चेक सब्ट्रैक्शन using addition. Okay children, understood? Yes. So now let's move forward. Yes. Okay, so what I'm having for you, exercise 5 of your textbook. So children, you will do exercise 5 of your textbook as your homework. Okay, so now let's see our exercise part. Here it is. See, exercise 5. Subtract and check your answer. See, पहले आपको minus करना है, then you will write the difference here. And the number is given here. See, difference you will write here. Then check your answer. And similarly, you will solve these questions also. See, this also you will solve. So exercise 5 is your homework for today. So children, for today this was it. Study very well, be happy, keep smiling. May God bless you my children.